rappers think I'm selling dope, Okay, the neighbors think I'm selling dope, yeah. I don't want no picture with the president, I just wanna talk to the man. Speak for the boys in a band though, and my nigga never walking again. Apologize if I'm hopping again, I know these things happen often, but I'm back on the scene. I was lost in a dream as I write this to teen down in Austin. I've been building me a house back home in the South, ma. Won't believe what it's costing, and it's fit for a king, right? Or a nigga that can sing and explain all the pain that it cost him. My 16 should have came with a coffin, fuck the fame and the fortune. Well, maybe not the fortune, but one thing is for sure, the fame is exhausting. That's why I moved away, I needed privacy, surrounded by the trees in Ivy League. Students that's recruited higher league, thinking you do you and I do me. Crib has got a big old back of yard, my niggas stand outside and pass cigars, filled with marijuana, laughing hard. Thankful that they friends are platinum star. In the driveway there's no rapper cars, just some shit to get from back and forth. Welcome to the shelter, this is pure. We'll help you if you felt too insecure to be the star you always knew you were. Wait, I think police is at the door.
Okay, the neighbors think I'm selling dope.
Motherfucker, I am. Some things you can't escape, death, taxes, and a rape. Sis society to make every nigga feel like a candidate for a Trayvon kind of fate. Even when your crib sit on a lake, even when your plaques hang on a wall, even when the president jammed your tape. Took a little break just to annotate how I feel, damn it's late. I can't sleep cause I'm paranoid, black in a white man territory. Cops bust in with the army guns, no evidence of the harm we done. Just a couple neighbors that assume we slang. Only time they see us we be on the news and change, damn.
Don't follow me. Okay, the neighbors think I'm selling dope.
He's done. He's had enough.